God, first video with actual quality, because I usually do this on my computer because I'm lazy. And I'm kidding. Yeah, I am. So, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be reacting to the new Alien movie trailer. This is a prequel. Sequel to Prometheus. Now, Prometheus is the prequel to Aliens. And I love Aliens. I loved the Alien vs. Predator movies. They're all my favorite. I know a lot of people don't really like Alien vs. Predator movies. I personally do. It's just, I also loved Alien Isolation, the video game. I have not been able to finish it because I just rage quit that game, honestly. Like, I go back to it, but it's just like, I can't. I'm too dumb. Talking about Prometheus, a lot of people did not, I mean, I saw more negative reviews than positive reviews on my end, but I know the movie went well because obviously they had another one. They made another one. I really did love Prometheus. I loved the characters, I loved how everything, you know, Michael Fassbender, I have no idea if I just pronounced his name right. He's a favorite. You're probably wondering, oh my god, why does this girl look so... That's because I have sunscreen on, and sunscreen makes you look greasy, and I'm not wearing makeup. I mean, says the girl with eyeshadow on. I mean, I'm not wearing, like, foundation... I was about to say fondue. Foundation or anything like that. I literally only did my eyes because I'm lazy. I think we've realized that by now. YouTubers like do their thumbnails. I never do my thumbnails, so I literally have to go through the video bit by bit and see one that I look actually decent. Anyways, we're gonna... It has red thingy instead of green, so does that mean it's rated R? Hopefully. No, I don't want shitty quality. Give me good quality. Should be, like, decent. Okay, first things first. I have no idea who that character, I'm just gonna call them characters because I'm not professional. She had time to get the other girl out. Like, the guy was just turning and, like, his spine was ripping out. I have no idea. But she had time to get him out. I hate when they do that in movies. It's like, you clearly have time. But... Wait. Didn't Michael Fassbender, like, go with the other girl to look... It's gonna go in his ear.
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
I've seen that man before.
We don't know what the fuck's out there.
I love that you can always see, like, the ship. And it's like, they all have the same ships. Please don't tell me. I'm always so curious at why in all the movies, all the humans put their face in the thing, like, huh, something's moving in there, let's put my face near it. Like, okay. At the end, I thought it was gonna be like this weird human hybrid alien, and then no, it just slaughtered the man. Where is that girl? I don't remember her actress. I'm gonna put her picture because I don't remember. Where is she? That was my favorite. Apparently, she was gonna be in this movie, so, like, I get, like, obviously, like, Michael Fassbender. Can you imagine if I've been saying Michael Fassbender and that's not actually him? No, but where's the other girl? I don't remember her name is. The trailer looks very interesting. I am scared because it kind of looks like a little bit of a repeat of the other movie, just with different people, and I don't know. Zero hopes up, zero, what's it called? Hopes, I guess. But yeah. I don't know. It looked the same, you know, alien, you know, they go to this weird planet, one of them gets infected, now they're in the boat. Now they're in the ship, and, you know, instead of, like, throwing out the infected person, they keep the infected person, and everyone gets infected or slaughtered, and it's like, you know what movie that reminds me? I don't remember what it's called, but it's with the guy from Walking Dead. He's like there for 5 minutes, and it's this other guy, blonde guy, and he's like wakes up into the ship. I don't remember. I'm gonna also Google that and put the picture here because I don't remember. But hopefully it's good. Hopefully, the character that I want to show shows. You know, obviously it's just the first trailer, so. But yeah, I'm excited. Are you excited? Are you gonna watch the Alien movie, or have you watched Prometheus? Oh, I want to know what you think of Prometheus, because I know a lot of people had a lot of reviews for that movie. So yeah, so bye. I'll see you next time when another relevant cool thing to react to.